fuck, there's a chicken nugget up there. I remember that nugget when I lost it. I was like, where the fuck did my nugget go? This is meant to be like serious and sad, and I'm talking about a fucking chicken nugget. I'm just drinking my coffee, you feel me? There's 13 reasons why I didn't say it when you were alive, and I love to explain my lies, but when I survive, it's these memories you left me with that made me into this activist, a friend, the youngest, dumbest kids from ending up like Hannah is. The people all around me who think that all the lies are true made this funeral for you, and now it's dragging us down to us, the memorials, remembrance. Forget about the weapons and never ask no questions, and there will be 13 reasons why. Life is split between the before and the after. Why we focus on before to kill the pain with laughter? Why can't we just face our fears, stop lies like happy ever after, work through our pain and stop living life like it doesn't matter? If everything is different now, why we still keep our heads down? Why am I the only one that's not afraid to just speak out? If this our time to fix the world, why don't we do more than be angry with our fingers curled? Cause this is time for a brand new world, one that can save everyone. No more defense by handguns, self-defense, you'll need none, and you will be the last one to have 13 reasons why. Recording is actually kind of getting easy for me now, because I'm just like throwing shit together.